Hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today's episode is special because it's about the centenary celebrations of Don Bosco. It is when the Salesians first came in 1922 to the Northeast, and the celebrations are happening now after they've completed 100 years in the Northeast in 2022. And there are massive celebrations which are happening, and I was part of one such celebration in the Don Bosco Institute, Kharguli, where Father Johnny had called me in, the director of DBI. He had invited me. I was felicitated there, and felicitated by the Reverend Father Angel Fernandez Artime. He is the 10th successor of Don Bosco, and it was such a wonderful experience to be in his presence and to be felicitated with a Fulam Gamusa by him. I just cannot tell you this. It was simply out of this world. It was a goosebump kind of a moment. And when I was called on stage by Father Johnny, and I was felicitated amongst many other people, it was really, really amazing. So what I wanted to tell you is that today I'm going to speak about the kind of celebration that we had at DBI. It was perfect. The event was so beautifully done, so wonderfully done. It was so exciting, so entertaining, and I have recorded everything so that I can show all of you. So I'm going to show you in a series all the different schools of Guwahati and other schools from around the outskirts. They have participated in different dance items. And they've done it so beautifully. They've done it excellently. Each one of these students have danced beautifully. They're so talented. And you must see how Northeast students are so, so talented in every way. Whether it's dancing, whether it's singing, whether it's doing a play, they are experts in that. And at the end, there's a surprise for you. When the Reverend Father comes in, Reverend Father Angel Fernandez Artime, he comes in and he has a performance. So that's at the end. So you have to watch this entire video so that you can go to the end and you can, you know, kind of see what I have in store for you, because that's the icing on the cake. And it was one of the best. All event houses must actually get to see how DBI has meticulously conducted an event. And perfect to a T, with no time lapse, nothing at all. There was no wastage of time, absolutely nothing, and it was just perfect. And it finished off on time, and we had a lovely dinner. But you have to watch this video till the end. And of course, before I start off, let me request you to kindly subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you are kept updated whenever I upload a video. And of course, I love all your comments. You keep giving me your comments, even offline and online as well. So I'd love it. Please keep giving your comments. And here is the video.
Once, three times. Okay? And this will go like this. Si sente, si vede, Don Bosco qui presente.
Gran amigo de todos los jóvenes, ejemplar, muy querido, queremos seguir tu camino.
Angel Fernandez Airtime is here. He's the Rector Major and he's the 10th successor of Don Bosco. He is here today at the DBI Institute, Kharguli, and I have been invited by Father Johnny, so I'm very happy.
Don Bosco, so I request you to please come over the stage. Let us welcome Rector Major with a round of applause. Come on, everyone. And we will dance together with Rector Major San John Bosco. Cola, cola, Don Bosco. Don Bosco.
Yeah. This beautiful institution has prepared today a 2-hour long beautiful programs for us, and it will be to propose the words of welcome but not to be long. Seeing the way we have started this gathering, today we are celebrating the Jubilee We are celebrating the Diwali, the festival of lights. Even though it is raining, and I know that it has not dampened anyone's spirit, I think this kind of gathering will certainly drive away more of darkness from our lives. So that's why I'm here to be very brief. I would like to warmly welcome each and every one of you. My dear boys and my dear girls, today you are truly blessed. We have eminent dignitaries here in our midst. You have already recognized how youthful and dynamic our rector major. He danced with you already right at the time when he arrived here. We warmly welcome him. We warmly welcome our dear regional into our midst and wish him that he enjoys this beautiful program. We have with us a bishop, Bishop Joseph Pine, Emeritus of Dibrugarh, and we have so many provincials. I am sure during the time of felicitation, the provincials will be called out. I knew very well, so let me not name. There are eminent provincials. We have Mother General, first of all, from MHMHC, and there are many provincials of the male congregations and female congregations, and there are many other fathers, brothers and sisters to be with you, my dear young boys and girls. And we are truly eager and excited to see the beautiful performance through which you will bring in light and also lead us into jubilation and celebration as we are celebrating the centenary. My wish and prayer is may all these celebrations ignite more now the charism, the motivation that we need to move into the second century. We have completed 100 years. With all these celebrations, let us move into the second century, revitalized and refreshed. And God will always be with us. Thank you. God bless all of you.
Turn it out, turn it out, boys, to the end.
Thank you, Daya.
भारतवर्ष में प्रारंभ से ही बच्चों को ईश्वर का रूप माना जाता है। ईश्वर के बाल रूप यथा बाल गणेश, बाल गोपाल आदि इसके प्रत्यक्ष उदाहरण है। लेकिन आज की तस्वीर इससे बिल्कुल अलग है। है कीमती बच्चे फिर भी क्यों नंगे पैर ये सड़कों पर भीख मांगते हैं? अपनी किस्मत की रेखा छोटे बर्तनों में घिसते हैं। घर बाजार वासना के हाथों रोज बिकते हैं। हम रोज ये सुनते पढ़ते और देखते और सो जाते हैं। चलो देर से ही सही अब जाग जाते हैं और इन बच्चों को इनका हक दिलाते हैं। बचपन को इस तरह गर्त में जाने से आप रोक सकते हैं?
देखो इन्हें ये ओसे की बूंदे पत्तों की गोद में आसमां से कूदे अंगड़ाई ले फिर करवट बदल कर नाजुक से मोती हसदी फिसल कर खो न जाइए तारे जमीन पर
कभी बाप जैसे दादी नानी कभी जीजा जैसे मम्मी नानी कभी बन जाए Thank you.
बच्चों से मत काम करो, नन्हे हाथों को ना तो पूछो, बाल व्यापार की रोकथाम हम सब मिलकर करें ये काम।
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Please sit, boys. How is life? How are you doing? thought we will be scolded and punished.
Yeah, I too thought we will be shamed and make us do program.
I thought we will be sent out from the hostel, but nothing happened of this sort. I thank God, yeah. If I were out from the hostel, my parents would beaten me black and blue. Come, let us go and play.
Where did you go, Father?
I went to the villages.
What did you do, dear Father?
I met the children, parents. I talked to them about Jesus, about Don Bosco. I told them that they need to give education to their children so that their children will become someone great in life and so many things.
Bye, Father. See you later.
Father, I want to talk to you, something personal. What is that, my boy?
From that day onwards, I was thinking seriously about my life, and I came to the conclusion today. And I want to tell you, I want to become a priest like you.
Really? Most welcome. I'm so happy that you want to become a priest like me. May God, who has called you, fulfill your dream. I thank the Father for sending laborers into your harvest.
Come on, everyone, let us all stand up!
Little, please.
Yes, sir. Yes.
E questa canzone è in lingua spagnola, però è del Messico.
This song is in the Spanish language, but it is from Mexico.
Se titula Cielito Lindo.
Cielito Lindo.
Ok, perfect. Perfect, Spanish language. Mi manca per dire, se alla fine qualcuno conosce l'estribillo, può cantare con me.
Towards, I want to tell you that in case you know the song, towards the end, please join him.
De la sierra morena, cielito lindo, vienen cantando un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. De la sierra morena, cielito lindo, vienen cantando un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegra cielito lindo los corazones. Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegra cielito lindo los corazones. Ese lunar que tienes, cielito lindo, junto a la boca, no se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo, ya ni me toca. Ese lunar que tienes, cielito lindo, junto a la boca, no se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo, que a mí me toca. Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegra el cielito lindo los corazones. Ay, 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 canta no llores, porque cantando se alegra el cielito lindo los corazones. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Spanish song. Come ho visto tantissimo arte, invito a 15-20 giovani ragazzi e ragazze a avere il coraggio di venire a danzare qui questa danza. Il suono è così.
Since I saw so much of talent in you, I invite about 15-20 boys and girls who have the courage to come on stage and dance to the song.
Anche suore, anche suore.
And the sisters are also invited.
Sisters, sono e così. La 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 la. Wow! Wow! One more, one more, one more. Oh my God! Welcome, welcome, Pinky and my sister. Oh my God! Okay,
Qui una sera come questa ho dichiarato mi avete rubato il cuore.
Some years ago here I declared to you that you have stolen my heart.
Quella sera ho lasciato qui la metà del mio cuore.
And this evening I have left half of my heart here.
Oggi mi è successo lo stesso. Mi avete rubato il cuore.
And once again today the same thing has happened. You have stolen my heart.
Se devo lasciare l'altra metà non posso vivere.
If I were to leave the other half also here, I cannot live.
Questo è il mio problema.
That's my problem.
Però capisco quando Don Bosco ha detto questo ai suoi ragazzi.
But I understand when Don Bosco said these words to his boys.
Father Januarios, second minute. No, three, second. Soltanto questo. Vedendoci in famiglia, non posso non pensare che grazie a Dio l'India del futuro sarà ancora più bella, più speciale, perché questi giovani la faranno più grande.
On this occasion, what strikes me is that in all of us together, that India of the future will be much better because of you youngsters.
Mi sembra che questo è il grande miracolo della educazione salesiana.
I believe this is the real miracle of Salesian education.
Dobbiamo continuare a credere che è eccezionale.
We have to continue to be exceptional.
Thank you so much. Good night, Father Januarios. 2 minutes.
Hey, so I hope you saw that. Wasn't that really special? Wasn't that so much full of fun? And I must tell you that going to a communion like this, going to a community event like this is itself a kind of a blessing. And I must thank Father Johnny for inviting me, because when I go to an event like this, it kind of gives me, it's like an eye-opener, because there was nothing about, there was no talk about religion. Even when the Reverend Father had come in, he did not preach about religion. He was speaking about how everyone has stolen his heart and how he wants to stay back in the Northeast. These are the kind of things he says. I mean, I was totally in love with the whole ambience. And it was so beautifully done, so meticulously done. And there was so much of teamwork in the entire event that I actually want other people to also learn from how DBI and how Father Johnny's team has put together an event like this, and how everybody, not just his team, but the sisters who came in, the guests, I myself, we all participated in that event. It was like the whole universe coming together. It was so beautiful. We were all together and we were all united in one thing, and that is love. I think that was something that we really, really enjoyed to our heart's content. And I'd like to thank Father Johnny and his entire team, each and every person who's made me feel special. And this video is going to stay in my heart for a long, long time. And each moment is going to stay in my heart for a long, long time. So I thank each one of you who have watched my video. Please do keep watching my videos, and I'm going to come back with more videos. See ya. Love you.